think it'd be possible, but somehow The Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 23 pounds. Kane!
One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE.
Multiple world and tag team championships, and more destruction to come.
Cell match was Undertaker versus Mankind. But remember the first
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a nerve.
Tossed into the corner.
Slam.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Change Kane's approach. He's as hell-bent as...
the arm wringer. Oh, by a leg drop.
Tough position to be caught in here.
To keep the devil's favorite demon down.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the Dead Man can put that final nail in the coffin. Back in the ring now. Yeah, straight up back down the throat.
Position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
He'll take things into the ring.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Breaking down now.
Well, I don't think any of us were expecting that.
Oh, that's bad. Kane's face is making me weak to my stomach.
Stiff punch.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad.
Safety clearly isn't the concern for him right now. Can't be in this type of match.
He's reached the top.
This arena as war is waged on top of the cell. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the tools underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
He returns to the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Kane turns it around. This might not have a pleasant ending. Taker!
The dead man's power from the dark side was too much for even Kane to survive.